Theo still here in the Everglades. This is part two, exploration two. Going after the channel catfish, the bowfin, the gafftop seal catfish, and the Florida gar. Let's jump right in. Okay, let's put a shiner right in here. Okay. Let's put some small minnows right over here. One left. Let's put some small cut bait right up in here. And we have a taker. Small minnows. What do we have? What do we have? We have a peacock bass. Trophy peacock bass. Bassmaster Challenge. Get back over there. See if there might be something different. Now, how about here? What do we have on the shiner? We have the Florida gar. And we have another bite on the small minnows. And we have a largemouth bass. Right up there again. Two more. Three more, excuse me. Thank you. Check him out. Okay. It's shallow back up in there where I just throwed. So, let's don't do that. People all around us fishing. They may be after the same things we are. And it's a good time to be fishing. What do we have here on the, and there's the channel cat. Okay, I think we're gonna move spots to try to get the other two. Not sure where to get the bow fin, but I've got a pretty good idea where to get the gaff topsail. And I'm hoping I can get the. I'm hoping that I can get the bow fin from here also. Position just a little bit. Hoping to get the bow fin right in there. Hoping to get the gaff topsail right in here. And as for this one, just hoping to kind of hang in to a big one. Take her on the shiner. And we got a snook. A 5-pound snook. Take her on the cut bait. And our internet connection is poorly. We have the gaff topsail catfish. Just the bow fin left. Lucky Bobber Award. Where, oh, where is the bow fin? I'm thinking he's right in there somewhere, but I could be wrong. Take her on the cut bait. And it is another gaff topsail. Take her on the small minnows. What do we have? It appears to be a decent sized fish. I think it's another snook. Pound snook. Okay. I really want bowfin. And I really don't know where he's at. I'm thinking he's in there, but I could be wrong about that. A good time fishing's going down. Come on, bowfin. Come on, bowfin, be a friend. Okay, not getting bites. He has one, and now I have one. I have something. Another snook. A trophy. 27-pound snook. 344 experience points. Okay, let's see what this bowfin wants. Again. Shiners, large minnow, and small cut bait. I've got shiners, and I've got small cut bait out there. Throw the shiner right up in there where I think he might be and see if we can get a taker. Okay, the cut bait is getting another one. something. A red drum. Taker on the cut bait. Come on, Bowfin. Another gaff top sail. Gotta take her on my shiner. What have I got? Another snook. Okay, I'm gonna move position a little bit. See if we can't get knock this bow fin out instead of making a real long video about it. Try this spot right here out. See how this will work. Okay, put the cut bait like maybe right in there. Put the shiner like right in there. Put the small minnows like right there. We have a taker on the cut bait. And there's our bowfin. Thanks for watching. Hope it helps you out. Hit the like and subscribe button if you would like. And I will catch you next time.